You guys think Jay Bilas watched that game?